the gate. We are heading into the valley. Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more... ...rooms we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything falls. Stay behind me.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fighting. We are on our own for now.
There! Watch out!
If we flank them, we may gain the advantage. the rift, you can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
You do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
At least this is good for something.
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.